Okay, and now we're ready for our final steps to make our annotated bibliography perfect and complete. First, we're going to have a centered title at the top of our page that says Annotated Bibliography. Next, we're going to go up and we're going to make sure that everything is in the same font, size, etc. So we're going to select all, and then we're going to put everything in Times New Roman, and we're going to make it size 12. We are going to also, we're also going to need to make sure that everything is the same color, because sometimes when we copy and paste, we pick up different text colors. So let's go ahead and hit black text. And just in case we had some highlighting from when we copied citations, we'll remove the highlighting as well. Okay, this looks pretty good. The final step is to take each of the annotation paragraphs beneath the source, and we're going to need to justify them over to the right, hitting this tab button once, so that ultimately each one of those will be lined up underneath the bottom line of your source citation.